Good morning, dear students. This year is a very special year. It's really different from other years. This 2020 have changed our lives forever. This is the first time we are not having our traditional celebrations of Independence Day. And I think, dear students, this is the experience we will not be getting in future. Every phase of life teaches us something, and this pandemic has taught us a lot. We have learned a lot. So, dear students, because of the unfortunate circumstances happening in the world today, we are forced to celebrate this Independence Day virtually. This is the day when India got free. Freedom came to us as the gift from our ancestors. Let us value and respect this precious present so that we may never lose it. Even after 7 decades of freedom, we are still feeling that we are not free. Yes, because of this pandemic. Here is the staff and students of Supreme who will express their views on what does freedom means to them.
I want my country to be free from slavery, servitude, forced labor, and want unity.
I want freedom from prisons. I want freedom from exploitation and inequality. Freedom is
I want my country to be free from illiteracy. I prefer dangerous freedom over peaceful serfdom.
For me, freedom is veracity.
I want freedom from my bed.
Freedom from coronavirus.
I want freedom from lockdown.
Freedom from
sexism. I want freedom from corruption.
Freedom from bad health.
I want freedom from coronavirus.
From lockdown.
Freedom from coronavirus.
Pandemic situation, I want freedom from coronavirus.
Freedom means liberty.
Yes, freedom is not here at any price. It's not easy. Freedom, this 2020 is getting through coronavirus pandemic together. So you are braver than you think, stronger than you seem, and smarter than you think. Don't let your fears make you lose your voice. Wish you all a very happy Independence Day.